to the point. Now from the left side, Cross fires, it's tipped, they score! Mark Letestu with the deflection. Tommy Cross, a quick release. And less than a minute into the hockey game, the Monsters grab a 1-0 lead. Saucy Brew works ridiculously good beer chug after chug. Off the draw, Monsters in alone. Breakaway chance on the backhand, they score! Cole Sherwood with a patient maneuver prize that one over the right pad of the goaltender Hogberg, and he doubles Cleveland's lead. It's 2-0. Start their power play breakout. Number one power play unit. Oh, wow. Glendening destroyed at center by Archibald. He's still down on the ice. With Ballasy out of the box, now taking a feed at center. Breakaway. Chase Ballasy in on Thiessen. What a stop by Brad! Flashes the leather there to the glove side. A great denial. No rebound in a D-zone faceoff as Ballasy denied by Brad Thiessen. Puck drops. It's flicked back by Belleville towards their own net there. Taken away DeSalvo in front, Letestu, he scores! Mark Letestu from in tight! He's got his second of the game, and the Monsters lead it 3-0. And now Kulas pushes back up to the near side of his offensive end there for Cleveland as Vigneault into the fray down low. Kulas from in close, turns, fires, and scores from point blank range. Miles Kulas found a hole in the goaltender Hogberg to the left post, and Cleveland has a commanding 4-0 lead.